What's up? I'm B-Boy Steve representing Knucklehead Zoo, Super Crew, and Zoo Logic Training Camp. Outside of dance, just speaking in general, if you have something that you really want to do in your life and you have a passion for it, the only thing I can really say is follow it, for the simple reason that maybe your parents don't approve of what you're going to go do, but it's your dream and you have to deal with that. And you have to live with the fact if you chased it or if you didn't. Your parents don't. They've already lived their dreams, hopefully. But every parent wants to see their child successful and doing what they want to do. And therefore, sometimes when you're in that young state of mind, you almost have to make that adult decision. Am I going to do this? And if you are, then go for it. Don't let your parents hold you back. Most importantly, don't let yourself hold you back. Because if you don't believe, they're not gonna believe, then no one's gonna believe. My parents didn't believe me when I was a kid. I told them I was gonna break dance and spin on my head. They're like, yeah, right. Now I talk to them, they're like, oh, we just saw you on TV. I'm like, oh, thanks, Mom. If anything, they're more proud of me for not listening to them as a child. So don't be scared of a tough journey. It's gonna be tough. But the payoff is what it's all about.